Newgold Mountain must have one of the largest speaking cast ever assembled in an Australian television show. I believe one of the jobs of the director is to make sure that every single performance feels like they are part of the same show, and that's easier said than done when you have 65 characters all speaking different languages, all from multiple backgrounds and levels of experience as well.
Because the world is so multicultural, we have Chinese characters, we have characters who are from England, we have characters who are Irish, Scottish, European, Indigenous.
We shouldn't be here.
I'm sorry?
The Chinese.
I feel like Xing, he thinks he's clever. He thinks he's the smartest man in the room.
So the question is not about who has power, but how to keep it.
Although he is clever in some ways, Lei, who's played by the wonderful Mabel, she kind of brings a tinge of evilness to the next level.
I think I see her in a really complex way because I feel like she does some ruthless things, but she does it because she has to and because she's surviving.
Miss Bell needs your help finding an enterprising young woman.
Bell and Xing have this really interesting relationship. There's also just a little spark between them.
Shall we?
Frederick Standish was a real person, left England under the shadow of gambling debts, and shortly after this period went on to become the chief of Victoria Police, started the Melbourne Cup.
It means the bastards haven't turned you into one of them.
I'm a Barkindji Wiradjuri woman from Western New South Wales, in Wilcannia. And I grew up on a Wabakal country in Newcastle, and had his character coming from Lutruwita in Tasmania. I did a lot of research to make sure I was doing Hattie's character justice, and knowing where she comes from, the Palawa Pakana people in Tassie, they've been through a lot. You know, when I was learning that scene, talking about my family, I wanted to make sure I knew what kind of happened.
What are you out here for? Weren't you with your people?
Don't have any.
So much of this informs how Australian culture is formed and is today.